All classes have a superclass, even when it's not explicitly done. And every class that has not been explicitly given a superclass, it is automatically given the superclass of a class called Object from the standard Java library, which is given automatically by the compiler, so it is equivalent to adding to this class that has no explicit definition for a superclass. Extends object. Object is a class that is a superclass of any other objects. It's a superclass of all objects except itself. And this serves two purposes. One is to declare variables that hold hold values of any type, and this is but this is rarely used. And the second purpose is the ability to define in this class object methods that will be available for all of the objects. So this is so one thing is polymorphic variables, and one is these methods that can be called by all the objects, and this will be of particular importance for methods string 2 equal and hash code, which object implements, and will be seen in more detail in the next chapter.